closed session. The board considered and gave instructions to the county attorney concerning the handling of a lawsuit. And next on the agenda, commissioners' comments. Are there any? If not, do we have any announcements?
No, sir.
No announcements, Craig?
No, sir.
Any other business to come before this board?
Wait.
No.
I got my map up. The North Carolina Association of County Commissioners wants to know if we have any items that we want to send to the House or the Senate, because that's what we vote on when I go down there.
Well, I think we need to bring that issue back about the tax.
Yeah, I agree.
In next session.
Mm-hmm.
Well, but I need it, like, this is in August.
Yeah, but Eddie's telling you now.
I'm saying for
next
year.
You need to write, you need.
For next year.
Not this year.
They need to bring it back.
We can.
I mean, this coming year.
No, what's.
Then you need to write it down and so I can send it.
What Eddie's saying is the issue that we heard on the contingency audits, although it's been passed, we should make that an item.
To bring back before the.
The 462.
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
House Bill 462.
In next year's session.
And maybe what we should do is get Linda that information, Craig or Tori, on what the House bill was, what the Senate bill was, what the compromise bill was.
There's a couple of issues maybe to deal with, and we can go back and look at legislative agenda and come up with recommended lists and present it to the board at the next meeting for discussion and approval, if you would like.
Let's do that. Will that be before the August
16th?
Yes.
So we have the first meeting in August?
Yes, sir.
All right, that's good. That's a good idea.
Because usually I have the little packet before then, you know. And I just got it on an email.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you get one too?
Not yet.
Okay, I just got it on an email, but.
Can you forward yours to Craig?
Right now, I cannot. I just took my computer. It died.
I'll check this association. I'll check.
It ain't but 9 months old.
Oh, my.
It shouldn't have done.
I think it's operator error.
It
is. Anything else to come before the board? If not, thank you. We stand adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the Commissioners website, where you can learn about our Commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.